Last few being locked away. And the light on. We're set to go. Race three, $1.80 for Rage and Rain. Right to run. Ready, racing, and came out well. Rage and Rain going quickly, wins some fashion underneath it, just holds it early, and Rosie's Angel gets a lovely fence run through. Then She's Amigo, Zambezi Icon, and Go Sister Go. Rage and Rain back last, now up to the turn. Zambezi Icon darting through, gets the lead from in second spot. She's Amigo running up the track. Go Sister Go, but Zambezi Icon has beaten She's Amigo. Third between Go Sister Go and Rosie's Angel, then wins some fashion and Rage and Rain. The time here is around 22:70 after the third, and two good Zambezi Icon for John Banner at big odds. What is it, around $22? UTAP has got the prize here. Number four, Zambezi Icon for John Banner. Second going to seven, which is She's Amigo for Phil Emrose. She was on debut tonight. And third to eight, Go Sister Go for Sharon Gray. One Rosie's Angel was back in fourth. Numbers are 4, 7, 8, 1 after race number 3 here at Angle Park.